placings are complete in our 4-year-old Jersey cow class. In the junior show, second place junior is entry 1191, Cloverfield Excitation Godiva, exhibited by Ryan, Andy, and Kelly Rip of Dymock, South Dakota. First junior goes to entry 1170, South Mountain Voltage Spice, exhibited by Ben Souter of Tremont, Illinois. In the open show, the production award winner is our seventh place cow, entry 1160, Woodmore Synergy Lily, exhibited by Wendy Mittling of Bloomer, Wisconsin. At 2 years, 10 months of age, and 305-day record, she had 16,166 pounds of milk with 6.9% fat and 3.9% protein. Third place goes to entry 1175, Hawk Pond, Jamaica, Roxy, exhibited by Rich Townsend and Teresa and Squires Hunter of Reynoldsburg, Ohio. And the second place entry is number 1155, Random Luck Ray Helen, exhibited by Bud John Farms and Peter Vale of Lamira, Wisconsin. And our winning entry is also best bred and owned and best udder in this class. She's entry 1171, Arethusa Response Vivid, exhibited by Arethusa Farm of Litchfield, Connecticut. Congratulations, exhibitors. Mark, your comments.
Well, another big time class, and I think by far our best pair of cows at the top of the class. When you evaluate this first cow, it's just so well balanced. She's so correct from the tip of her nose to the tip of her tail. And I think when you look at her over the cow in second, when you look at her from the front end, to me she's got a little bit more height to that front end. She's a little bit more upstanding, cleaner through the front end, a little tighter over her shoulder, and just a little bit more feminine and clean all the way through her body than the cow in second. I did make her best out over the cow in second. It's very close, but I think it's just the quality of mammary system, a little bit more veination, a little bit nicer in the teat size and shape than the cow in second. But like I said, this is a great pair of cows. Cow in second, you really admire when you stand behind her. Extremely high, wide rear outer attachment. It's very full, and she's got a big frame on her. And she goes over that cow in third with that frame. There's more development of frame, more spring of rib, both fore and rear rib. And she has more width and height to the rear outer attachment than the really cute cow in third. A cow in third is not the biggest cow in the class, but she's really quality cow. And to me, she's a little bit more balanced in her frame, both fore and rear rib. A little tighter in that fore outer, and maybe the udder is just a higher by the hocks than the cow in fourth. Fourth over fifth, just a little bit more dairiness all the way through her frame, a little more silkiness, a little bit more bloom of udder. Beautiful class. Congratulations.